Now, traffic and weather together on Action News 8.
Good morning, everyone, and happy Friday, by the way, as we take a look at the view. We got the whole West Coast up right now. What a range of temperatures, though. 37 Lake Tahoe. It'll be in the 70s, though, this afternoon. 83 Palm Springs, mostly 50s and 60s. And you'll also notice something if you look carefully. We have low clouds from just about our neck of the woods all the way down the coastline. But north of us, it's all clear. They actually have offshore flow, so the wind is coming from the land to the ocean, blowing away the low clouds. But here locally, a lot of fog, actually. Temperatures in the low 50s. We're socked in here. You can see from our night infrared image. And those foggy spots and patches go all the way down the Salinas Valley. And I'm telling you, it is thick out there this morning. It's really thick enough for a dense fog advisory, although we don't have one. It doesn't matter. I'm telling you, you need to leave yourself some extra time this morning. We're actually in a battleground. So to the north, we actually have a little bit of offshore flow. Around the bay, it's trying. It's a little light offshore up in the hills, but not so much really down at the coast. So we still have the fog to contend with, which will hang around the bay for a while, then clear out. And then that westerly sea breeze will keep the coast from warming too much, while the inland valleys will get a bit toasty in spots. The bay forecast, as we've been talking about, big, and I do mean big south swell. It really looks more like a big westerly winter swell where it's really pounding the east side and the west side of Santa Cruz. It's only 3 to 5 feet, but the period is extremely long and has a lot of power. Watch out, boaters. Check in with the harbor master. They've had closings in the Santa Cruz harbor yesterday and probably again today, and follow all the advice of the lifeguards if you're heading down to the beach. Please want to have fun, but you want to stay safe. 70 in San Francisco, 87 in Mountain View. Here come the 90s again. Middle and upper 90s possible around Morgan Hill and Gilroy with 88 in Hollister today, 70s, 80s, and 90s in the Salinas Valley. So warm, but, you know, we haven't had that much of it, so let's grab it while we can. 66 in Marina, 68 in Monterey, and 70s and 80s through Santa Cruz and Watsonville up to Scotts Valley, and 90s in Ben Lomond and Boulder Creek. More warmth and more sun for the weekend for the inland valleys with 80s and 90s, and we'll stay with 60s and 70s with low clouds in the morning and sunshine at the coast in the afternoon. Let's check in with Michelle Allen over in the traffic.